Hey guys, मैं हूं तनुज विरवानी and you are watching me exclusively on Filmy Beat. Cheers.
Alright, so let's play a quick segment. Your
Please.
Candid Tales.
My first?
Candid Tales.
My first Candid Tales? I don't understand. What exactly does that mean?
All your first.
Okay, my first Candid Tales.
Your first job.
My first job was at an advertising agency, Rediffusion. I was an intern.
Okay, and first time being on set. Nervous, excited?
Very nervous. I don't remember it only. I was so nervous. I thought I blacked out or something.
Okay, first co-star.
My first co-star was... who was my first co-star? Remo Fernandez, the singer. Yeah, we did a song together for my first film.
Okay, the first compliment you have ever received?
आपको director क्यों बनना है? आप acting कर सकते हो, अच्छे दिखते हो. Because initially I wanted to become a director.
Okay, your first stage performance?
My first stage performance was at the Christmas concert when I was in Bombay Scottish in 9th standard for a song from Mission Kashmir called Bumro Bumro. Yeah.
Okay, your first gym experience?
My first gym experience was when I just came to college, so FYJC. So I was 16 years old and I enrolled at the gym because I wanted nice big biceps to impress all the girls.
Okay.
But it was not worth it because my body used to hurt after that.
Okay, first audition.
My first audition was for a film called Purani Jeans, which was being made by a different producer, and that eventually ended up becoming my second film.
Okay, your first rejection.
My first rejection was for my first audition of Purani Jeans. I didn't get it initially, so yeah, that was my first rejection.
Okay, your first kitchen experience.
My first kitchen experience was, my mother was very unwell and she had laryngitis once when I was in school. So I'm like, let me do something nice for her. So I went and made like this omelette for her and I put some wasabi sauce in it and I gave it to her. And I didn't realize that wasabi is the last thing someone should have if they've got a sore throat. So that went quite poorly.
Okay, and when was the first time your parents said yes, you had made it?
They have still not said it and I hope they never do because I want to stay humble and hungry. The day my parents say, yeah, you've made it, I think I will become a little, you know, arrogant and like take things for granted. So yeah.
First celebrity crush?
Raveena Tandon from Mohra.
Okay, first time you felt like a celebrity?
The first time I felt like a celebrity? For some reason, I feel in Bombay, whether you're a celebrity or not doesn't matter, but when you go to North India, especially like Chandigarh, or even if you go like to Central India, like Lucknow, Indore, they make you feel so great. So that's very good for my celebrity ego. All those cities.
Okay, your first performance which left you awestruck?
Yet to be canned. It's not happened as yet.
Okay, your first crush?
My first crush is a girl who's now one of my best friends. Can't take her name because she's married.
Okay, your first travel experience?
I actually went to Juhu, so I went to Marine Drive.
Okay. Your first phone?
My first phone was a Siemens phone. It was like a big hatoda. You could like throw it at someone and knock them out.
Your first car?
My first?
Car.
My first car was a Maruti 800.
Your first salary and what you
got from it? My first salary was 5,300 rupees at the advertising agency and I thought the chocolate at the pantry was free but it wasn't. So at the end of 3 months when it was time for me to leave, they gave me a bill of 6,000. So technically I paid them 700 rupees for working for them for 3 months. Yeah.
Okay. Your first girlfriend?
She was in 9th standard. I can't take her name. She's married.
Okay. Your first kiss?
With my first girlfriend who's now married.
Alright. First gift
I gifted to my parents. From a very young age, I've been giving mom and dad gifts, especially on like Father's Day, Mother's Day, as well as their respective birthdays. So more than material gifts, we have a thing in our home that we write a handwritten note for each other, just summing up everything that happened with us in the past year and how we'd like to hold on to the good and make certain elements better. So it's more like a little diary, like a little note, but to my parents. So and we still do it.
That's
favorite. Yeah.
Lastly, things you like to say to your fans and the viewers.
Well, मैं बस इतना कहना चाहूँगा कि यार in the last 2.5 years you guys have showered me with so much of love, adulation. कभी कभी मैं उठता हूँ सुबह सुबह and I'm like, यार am I even worth all this? Is this a dream? Am I going to wake up one day and all of this is going to be gone? So I don't know what's going to happen. But it is only because of you guys, seriously, that I am getting the opportunity to play these wonderful characters, to give these wonderful interviews, to, you know, travel all over India and the world, to be known to people, you know. And when I see that look of pride on my mom and my dad's face when we, especially when we're traveling and like people come up to us. Or we were at a wedding recently and like there were so many people coming up to my father. It really makes me happy because at the end of the day, aap material pleasures ya money ya fame jo kuch bhi hai wo ek side mein laga sakte ho. But when your parents are proud of the work you're doing, I don't think there's anything it's priceless. There's nothing more meaningful to me personally than that.
All right, thank you so much and all the best looking forward.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.